out power last night after a man hit a transformer on the west side. It happened around 11:30 last night near South Ellison and Marbach Road. Police tell us a man was driving home from work when his clutch locked up. He tried to downshift when he ran into a transformer, knocking out power to all those families.